Jennifer Baing-Waiko. Welcome to the Slow Food Series. I'm in Italy, Turin, at the Salone del Gusto event. It's a food extravaganza promoting good, clean and fair food. I'm here with Abdon Manga, and he is actually a chef from Guinea-Bissau, and he's going to explain to me a little bit about this dish cooked with wild oil palm fruit.
Yes. This oil palm is very nice because it's particular oil palm. It's selvatic. It's natural. The palm is natural. Okay. In my country, it's very important for traditional food because it's all have good significance for traditional food, for traditional food in Guinea-Bissau.
Yes.
I cook this, but you eat. You tell me.
Yes.
It's nice or not?
Oh, okay. Let me have a taste. I'll tell you whether it tastes good or not.
Yeah.
Abdon, this is beautiful.
Thank you.
Tastes good. A little bit of a taste like a little bit like carrot.
Yeah.
Mmm. It's a little bit sweet, and the rice is really beautiful and soft. Thank you so much. This is beautifully cooked. Thank you, Abdon. Now, oh, I'm going to wear a hat. Okay. Okay. Now I'm really getting in the mood for Guinea-Bissau. Okay. Here we have a very special oil. This is the wild palm oil, and as you can see, the color of the oil is very, very red, which means that this is very high in beta-carotenes. It's got a lot of carotenoids and vitamin E. Now, the great thing about beta-carotene is that it helps you to resist and be very healthy and to resist disease. Without beta-carotene, the body finds it very hard to fight disease. So this is a very healthy source of beta-carotene. I'm gonna put it on this bit of bread and have a taste of what it's like, just warm on its own. Let's have a taste. Mmm, it's just delicious. And it's got a few little granules to it as well. This is a really healthy, full and flavorsome oil. So I'm here at the Moroccan stand, and we have on display here a very special nut called the argan. Now this is the argan nut, this is the seed, and this is the inside of that nut. Now, argan can only be found on the south coast of Morocco, and it's only the women that have this very special task of extracting the oil from the argan. So argan oil is created in a very special way. The women grind the argan nut and extract the oil out with a special stone, and it's made into an oil for cooking, and it's also made into an oil that's used for cosmetics. Very good for your hair, keeps it nice and smooth and shiny, and it's also very good for your face as well. Argan oil, a very, very special and unique oil from Morocco. I'm here with Alamitu from the Ethiopian stall, and she's just going to tell me a little bit about what they've got here to present for their country.
There are a lot of flowers, mixed flowers.
Yes.
So the honey is coming from there. They just eat with bread or without bread even. Early in the morning, they just take one teaspoon.
Yes. So let's have a taste of this amazing looking honey from Volcano Wenchi, which is 3,000 meters above sea level. Look at this beautiful caramelization. Let's taste it. Mmm, it's thick and creamy and really, really sweet. It's just delicious. And it's got some sort of flavor of piney sort of flavor in there. Wow, this is also, I've been told, is medicinal as well, so it's really good for you. People locally eat it to help with their stomach if they've got any stomach problems, but it's really delicious. Great, thank you. Thank you.